Before we start, I understand that you just released a new book.
It's called If There's a Snowball's Chance in Hell, I'll Believe It, a mytho-historical commentary on Frosty the Snowman.
I'm sorry to interrupt, Candy Cane, but we have just received a substantial super chat from a viewer named Piggledy Wiggledy Goongakia. Dr. Craig, how do you determine what is myth and what is historical?
Well, Paul Google Gucci Goo, that is a fantastic question.
And one that we'll have to get to right after this word from our sponsor.